whether or not you are aware of it, you have a superpower. And I want you to know that. And I want you to know what it is. And your superpower is the ability to zoom out. Your superpower is your ability to zoom out. And what I mean by that is to zoom out of the current moment and your current perspective and your current struggles and to look at the bigger picture. This is something a lot of people do not realize, or if they do, they don't really utilize it. We don't think about it every day. We easily get stuck in our little problems, our little issues, right? Something's going wrong. I'm frustrated. I'm in pain. I'm suffering. But it doesn't matter in the grand scheme of things, right? Someday you're going to die. And when you're on your deathbed, when you look at this back at this moment, what are you going to be thinking about? And it's going to be maybe how you persevered through your struggles, how you got on. Those are the people we admire who, in the face of adversity, they just power through and power on. So I encourage you to, in those moments of struggle, zoom out. Think about the big picture. Imagine yourself tomorrow, next week, next year, in 10 years. This isn't going to matter. This isn't going to be a problem for you. I'm dealing with this right now. I'm locked outside of a building. I'm supposed to teach a class in about an hour here. And there's a little lockbox here. I'll show you. See that lockbox? There's supposed to be a key in there. The key's gone. No key. Someone probably just pocketed it accidentally. What am I supposed to do? It's an early class. It's early in the morning. I don't have the phone number of the person who works here. I'm stuck. Yeah. Oh, well. So what happens? I don't know. We'll find out. Maybe the students show up and no one's here and I have to start making crazy phone calls and who knows. But the point I'm trying to show you here is that it doesn't matter. In a week, this will be a funny story. In a year, it'll be barely a memory. Who even knows, right? So you just got to zoom out. I could be panicking. There's a lot of stuff I need to do in there to get ready, okay? There's a lot I have to go on. The other day, I spent a bunch of time shooting a video with Allie Marie, right? We spent a bunch of time talking about it beforehand. I drove all the way out there. No audio. Oh well, too bad. Those are the two things I want you to tell yourself. Oh well, too bad, and it doesn't matter, right? Come on, there's so much more important things. The world's a crazy place. There's a lot going on out there. There's a lot going on in here. And I want you to learn to zoom out. Because I'm telling you, I do this all the time. It is an awesome superpower. It really is a superpower. Zoom out, just zoom out. Imagine the whole world. Picture someone, you know, millions of miles away. What are they doing? This is nothing, right? It's just a speck. It's just a blip in the grand scheme of things. What matters is you and who you are and how you are able to connect with God, with the people around you. The little struggles, we can move through them. We can move on. Zoom out, my friends. Zoom out. This has been Whatever Wednesday, where I get to talk about whatever I want. Thank you for tuning in here. Thank you for hearing me out. Join me on Friday for a cup of Joe. Love you. Bye.